us welcome! My name is Mateo, and we are the storytellers of Plaza de la Familia! We are so happy to see you here today as we celebrate the heartwarming story of COCO. In this wonderful story, a 12-year-old boy named Miguel sets off on an extraordinary adventure into the land of the dead, where he unlocks an age-old family mystery. Miguel's journey begins in Mexico, where he lives in the small town of Santa Cecilia with a very big family, and he shares a special bond with his great-grandmother, COCO. The Rivera family are proud shoemakers, a tradition started by COCO's mother when her husband left home to become a famous musician and never returned. Since that fateful day, music has been banned in the Rivera household. No music! Now, Miguel loves his family, and he respects tradition, but deep in his heart, he has a secret. He doesn't dream of making shoes, no! He dreams of singing, of playing the guitar. Just like us, his passion is music! And this song that he sings tells the whole world exactly how he thinks. Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes. Señoritas y señores, to be here with you tonight, with you going to get alegría, for this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language, and the world is mi familia.
Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me, it's hard.
in Santa Cecilia. No one can forget the charismatic De La Cruz, especially on Dia de los Muertos. The Day of the Dead is a special time we gather to honor our family and friends who have passed on. We create an ofrenda, a memorial altar to our departed loved ones. We set out photos, flowers, and candles, and a path of miracles to light their way home. And so, it is on the eve of this family holiday that Miguel discovers a torn photo, which leads him to believe that his forgotten great-great-grandfather is actually Ernesto de la Cruz! See, Ernesto! Miguel runs to his family, and he joyfully announces, I was born to be a musician! But his family is outraged.
No music!
And his abuelita smashes his guitar to pieces. Heartbroken and angry, Miguel runs for Ernesto's grave. He finally grabs the musician's guitar and strums it with all his might. Suddenly, Miguel finds himself crossing an enormous bridge of marigold petals, which takes him into a land of the dead, a magical world no living person has ever been. Now, this is the moment in Miguel's fantastical journey when he meets a charming trickster named Hector, who helps him find the courage to fulfill his musical destiny! Oh, no, 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 no! You can do it! Come on! Oh, with some encouragement, of course! I'm happy!
Thank you for your understanding.